Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Cooking with Timothy. All right. We'll get our dinner going. Here. Let's... Oh, that's pretty good. Alright, now I'll show you what you have to do next. Alright, now I'm going to chop up those in there. Thank you. Alright, and I'll show you what to do next. Alright, people. Now, gonna get some butter in this pan. The second one. Sausages are done. Now let's move them off of here. We can get when I'm cooking in here. Okay, got some onions in there on that side. And I'm gonna add the links on this side. I'll show you what to add next. Alright, people. Now, we'll be adding some cauliflower. And broccoli. right, let's put the top on here. Let it warm up for a bit. And I'll show you what to do next. Alright, people, now what I'm gonna do here is gonna add 1 cup of cream cheese or sour cream. Here to this bowl. All right. Next. Tablespoons of Dijon mustard. Stir that around. Okay. Show you what you do next. I'll stir this around more. Heat up a little bit more. I'll show you what to do next. Alright, people, now remove this from the heat. Get this in here. All Okay. Alright, now let's get now, gotta add some thyme. Alright, got some thyme in there. Add some cheese. Alright. And bake that at 400. Alright. Put this in. And bake it for about 25 minutes. And I will let you know, people, how it is. Hey, everybody. My broccoli and cauliflower gratin with sausage is done. Here it is. Let's give it a bite. Not bad. Pretty good. Fair. Hey, it was nice meeting you people out there at Walmart today. Glad you know who you are. I'll be back. I guess whoever it was that didn't want to talk. Let's say, where would I rate this dinner? Between 0 and 10, I gotta give it about a 6. Not too bad. Dinner was good. Something easy to make. That's for sure. Just that the cauliflower wasn't that ready yet, but oh well. But it was good. I liked it. I enjoyed it. Another good meal made by me. So what are y'all having good for dinner tonight? Let me know in the comment box what you're having. Just curious what you're making for dinner tonight. Rub it in on me. Let me know. Well, everybody, I want to say thank you very much for watching and enjoying me cook and everything and getting dinner prepared and all this and that. And if you enjoyed it, hey, can you go thumbs up on this video? Hit that thumbs up button. Can you do that? When you do that, it will bring people here to my channel so they can come and check me out. Hey, also, if you're new and you came along this video, hit that subscribe button down below. And subscribe to my channel and check out my other videos here I got. I got plenty, so feel free to check them out. Hey, also hit that notification bell. Whenever I upload, you will be notified. But until my next video, they call me Cooking with Timothy. And this cooking video is over. Have a good one, everybody. Take care. Thanks for watching.